Dr. Gutman, would you please do me the honor of biting my hand?